Yo, yeah. What up? What up, everybody? Yo, it's your boy, period, man. Here with my nigga, Pope Politicking. We bringing back this two black brothers for y'all. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, what up, Pope?
Hey, what up, y'all? How y'all doing? How y'all living out there? Hey, we got to share this. So, I guess we need to get the link so I can share on my... I need to go to the link right now and share this to my Facebook so we can get some people on here. If y'all, because you can see if they comment and everything, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so make sure if they're on right now, just go to my Facebook page or share this link. What are we going to talk about today?
No, we're going to touch on a little bit on that Soulja Boy, and then we're going to hit on the we're going to review these Mitchie Slick Challenge submissions.
Who you talking about? You talking about Big Soulja?
Big Soulja. Boy, they say Big Soulja. Big Soulja ain't from the hood.
I think I got that link. Let me find that. I'm going to find that little interview. You heard when he was getting on Drake?
He had a separate one?
Oh, you didn't hear it? I'm going to play it right now then. I got to go to my Instagram, right? My Facebook page, and find it right quick. I posted it on my Facebook page.
All
right,
bet.
Should be coming up. Where your 10-year challenge at, though? I ain't see your 10-year challenge
yet. I posted
it. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Can you hear this?
Now, let me hear it.
What, me personally?
Why?
Because he was locked up?
Yes.
Okay, dude. I was locked up too, nigga. They came up
with a number one. Oh, I heard. On the Breakfast Club. Look
how he Meek Mill ain't been for Chris Brown and was finna box with Floyd Mayweather.
He beat with Drake, the biggest rapper in the world.
Drake? The nigga that got body by Pusha T? The nigga that's hiding his kid from the world, but his world wanna hide from the kid? R.B. Graham in the wheelchair? Drake?
Yes!
Y'all niggas better stop playing with me. Stop playing me like I ain't teach Drake everything he knows.
Hold on, you taught Drake everything he knows.
Y'all didn't hear Drake on his first song? Tell me what's really going on. Drizzy Drake back in his thing already. What's that? That's Soulja! That's my bar! Shit. He copied my whole fucking flow!
That's just me through the phone!
He copied...
Did you hear the Kanye one?
Was it? Yeah, I think that was the best part of that. I listened to that whole thing. But I think that was probably his best argument he had was when he was mad at Ye.
So I'm gonna go play the Kanye one for like if they ain't hear it.
All right,
people, I heard it. So I'm gonna play the Kanye one now. I think I'm going to his Instagram now. He go to Kanye one.
He not better than me, Kanye.
Oh shit! Hold on. All right, if I can cut my phone off.
He not better than me, Kanye. Kanye. You talking about that dude that ran on the stage and took the mic from Taylor Swift? Kanye, he's disrespectful. If he would have did that to my little sister, it would have been a problem. You know what I'm saying? You don't do that, bro. You disrespectful, bro. And I just don't agree with the stuff he's been doing. Yeah. So he running around talking about I'm Walt Disney and I'm Steve Jobs and I'm Elon Musk. No, you're not, bro. You ain't none of that. You ain't do nothing but came out with a couple pair of goofy tennis shoes, bro. And them shoes ugly. The Yeezys ugly, man. The new Yeezys, how you gonna charge and overprice people with them? The whole clothing line ugly. Season 4, season, it's ugly, bro. This man got dirty, you know what I'm saying, bum, homeless looking clothes and selling for $1,000, $1,500. That's not swag. You ain't never seen Kanye dress fresher than me. I'm younger than Kanye. I look better than Kanye. I produce better than beats than Kanye. I'm better than Kanye. Kanye not better than me.
All right. So what you think about...
Real quick, I'm gonna go play that damn "Kiss Me Through the Phone" now. See what he's talking about. What was it?
Do anything that I want.
That ain't "Kiss Me Through the Phone." That was that song. Soulja Boy had a song called "What's Happening." You remember he had that song "What's Happening"? But then he even said it on "Kiss Me Through the Phone" too, though, when he was talking to the girl.
Oh, I remember Drake. That was on that "Miss Me." That was on Drake first album with Lil Wayne on there. That shit was hard. But I was like, man, this is what they say. What? Who said that? You made it a hot line. I made it a hot song, nigga.
Jay-Z.
Hey, you can't say nothing to this shit, man. But nah, that Kanye shit. I felt it when he was all talking about the MAGA hat and all that. Him going there looking like a fool, making people look crazy. He looking crazy all in front of Trump and shit. He like that shit. He said that shit cap, nigga. You can't be doing that shit. But I agree with that. I was like, I mean, shit, saying you made everybody, man. Like, but look, but this is the thing. We talked about this a little earlier, I think yesterday. Like, if you run down, like, everybody who you say he had, he influenced, who wouldn't be here without Soulja Boy if you think back on it?
All these mumble rappers, like, Lil Uzi, Lil Vert, Lil Pump, Lil Zen, Lil Trip, Trippie Red, Blueface,
Kashi 6ix9ine, all them, huh?
Yeah, all this new generation. That was I was saying, like, we look at them different because we older, but I think the younger generation looks up to more because they even had one where Soulja Boy was performing and Lil Pump was in the crowd when he was little.
Now I do believe he influenced the dudes like Lil Pump and all that shit, like all them little dudes that you said, Trippie Red, cause all that shit, that's like he said, he influenced anybody that or you said that anybody that made a song, like a dance with a song, they owe that to damn Soulja Boy.
Oh that shit, that's cause he started that Soulja Boy shit. I forgot about that. Hey, I was thinking, man, I forgot about that Soulja Boy challenge shit. But dude said, somebody, I was looking at the interview, like Soulja Boy did an interview saying he shot that dude, but then the dude did an interview with DJ Blast saying he did get shot. I was like, oh shit.
Oh, the one that, because then they say one of them died?
Nah, he was saying the dude tried to rob him, so Soulja Boy said, well, the dude said he went in the house and slapped him like 2 times, then Soulja Boy pulled out a gat, and he said he just let off the whole clip, and dude said he ran out, but he said he got shot 5 times. I was like, damn.
Yeah, I remember.
But then it happened to Soulja Boy because it was self-defense. But yeah. I don't think so. He's saying he had the biggest comeback, but I was saying, I guess if you looking at, I mean, his music, like, to me, like, we don't listen, like, people might not listen to him like that, but he has through social media, he always has a solid fan base. So anytime he come on music, I'm pretty sure he gets a lot of streams and plays. So I would say, I know he has a big fan base. So who do you think had the biggest comeback? I mean, he makes a lot of those games, got a lot of business coming up. But who you think had the biggest comeback for last year? Well, I guess you got to say Meek Mill, because Meek Mill's the one that came out of jail.
Yeah, Meek Mill came out of jail.
Shit. Soulja Boy said he was in jail, too. Shit.
True. That's what he said. He said, I was locked up, too. Like, nigga. But nah, this man, I'm thinking, like, shit, like, I know, I'll probably give it to Meek Mill, but shit, Kanye West kind of had a little comeback or whatever, because... He produced.
I think he lost. He went down.
I don't know. I said musically. I mean, you know, a lot of people say he fucked up Tiana Taylor album and he fucked up Nas album.
I like the album.
No, me. A lot of people don't. A lot of people think Kanye West fucked up with the beat selection for her, and they say he didn't really do a good job on Nas shit. But I mean,
My shit. I was like, she was like, sorry if I make you feel less than you are. That whole, and then she remixed with Ghostface and them.
Yeah, she. Nah,
yeah, that's shit.
No, I like Tiana.
He say things we really don't mean. That's my shit. Huh? Now, hold on, don't let me go. That's my shit.
Man, you know my
she fine too.
Yeah. My wife be hating on her and shit though. I be like, you gotta start hating on her. She be like, she was like, she said, oh, Tiana Taylor look like a gargoyle. So nigga, it was funny as shit because she was online trying to Google what gargoyles look like. I'm like, man, she look. I'm like, man, she look at no goddamn gargoyle, but nah, she be hating on her hard, boy. I think a lot of girls saw that shit. They was like, oh, everybody give her props because she was half naked on a video dance. I'm like, man, that shit made.
She been out for a long time though. I mean, by the time she starting to do something, she been out for a minute.
Huh? Man, you see my little brother, man. Them niggas dropped a rap video in a jail.
How the quality look?
Nah, I'm gonna show you, man. I was gonna try to show you that shit. You go on YouTube real quick. You can look at it. I was gonna play that shit on here. Let niggas hear this song. All right.
Well, I guess we can go to it right now and then play it, and then I'll be watching it while you play it. But hold on, I'm gonna find it on YouTube right quick.
All
right,
you look up. What's that nigga name? Look up ABBV. Type in ABBV.
ABBV.
Yeah, ABB and the letter V. And then and then type Southside, Soufside. It should come up on YouTube.
Yeah.
You could play. You could just play. You could that'll be us playing and you watching the video.
All right. Let me see.
It should be like featuring Trigger Reese, Southside Titus.
You had you posted on your Facebook page too, right?
No, I ain't posted. I posted this on the Facebook page. The show we doing. Yeah, it should be like Southside Titus ABBV. Let me know if you find that shit.
Yeah, I don't find that shit. You probably gotta find it.
I'm gonna tell you what it is. Oh, do Southside Titus, SouthsideTitus.
God damn. Why them niggas don't have just that shit simple way you can find it? Well,
especially old niggas don't know how to spell. Because the name of the shit called Do The Most, and maybe if you search about a song, it'll be easier. But the, hold on, let me see. I just pulled it out right now. That shit called Do The Most, and the person who put it out, his name is ABBV.TV. That's his page name.
Yeah, he doing too much, huh?
You see it?
I'm typing in right now. ABV.TV.
Yeah, and Southside. Then, yeah, Southside Titus. But yeah, man, I wish y'all, if y'all listening, man, chime in on that Soulja Boy, man. Soulja Boy funny. Soulja Boy entertaining to me. You know, I was like, man, listen to this shot. Like, I would never watch an hour-long video or interview, but I sat and watched all that shit. Then I watched it again with the wife, so that shit was crazy.
Yeah, I don't watch a lot of, I don't listen to a lot of, sometimes, you know, Breakfast Club. Yeah, I guess sometimes I do listen to Vlad, although I don't really like Vlad like that. Sometimes I do listen to him, though.
Yeah.
So, trying to still find this fool.
What do you do? You typed in abb.tv?
Yeah, .tv. Yeah, that shit ain't coming up. Yeah, I see it right now.
What'd you see? You see it?
I don't see the song, but I see I'm on his page.
And then
I got it. Here you go.
All right. So, yeah, we're going to go into that Southside Titus and Trigger Reese, man. It's a Do The Most remix. Yo, this off Southside Titus' new mixtape. He just dropped a mixtape in the pen, too, called Free Dollar. This is Do The Most.
Quit playing.
Oh. There you go.
Here you go. Yeah, we got to just do like Beavis and Butthead, start playing videos and talking about them. Like Beavis and Butthead and shit.
Hell yeah. It's low over there, though. You got to turn that up.
Oh, shit.
Southside niggas rarely ever do the most. Do the most, niggas end up dead on parole.
Yeah.
It was either, that's for sure.
That's for sure.
Nah, you don't wanna see me do the most. Nah, you don't wanna see me in my mode. Nah, you don't wanna see me in the pro. South Barrett, niggas come to your soul, but I'll be love to you one and they lay you down in your arms. Invasion for murder, robbery. Honestly, who was hot as me? Ponder me. Niggas hating unconsciously. When you constantly animosity comedy is getting to the point where the sex is giving a pilot. Oh, you sorry, damn well, nigga, let me know something. Sugar Reese, that's my demon, he gon' blow something. You might see a from South Richmond, he do no bluff. I hate niggas like Uncle Ruckus, but these hoes left. Southside niggas rarely ever do the most, we do the most. Niggas end up dead on one pull on, we don't let these hoes, they don't love us either, that's for sure. Nah,
you see me do the most.
I said Southside niggas rarely ever do the most, we do the most. I'm a Southside nigga, I be sliding through the north. For the other nigga that you know from San Jose that's putting on this mind shit, kind of. So now we on parole, was hitting things to the neck. It ain't no time that I ain't stuck. Fuck that tumble. When they get greasy, we speak why you need. I need green just like you. I'm just trying to keep it greasy. I'm with greasy, keep it dripping. Nigga be blood, nigga be crippin'. If you solid, then you solid. To me, it don't make no difference. I know my Bellotto diamond bug gon' catch your body. I don't wanna hurt nobody. I'm prepared for kamikaze. I'm with any twinkle car. I be saucing like sriracha car. Rolling up gelati. Taste the rainbow notes of passion. One thing about these gang people, change rules the same. He really wanted that fame. That's why the police knew his name. I sold cane just to maintain. Not just gonna always complain. Still me a nigga, and I'm trying to refrain. I'm just Southside niggas rarely ever do the most. We do the most. Niggas end up dead on Corona. We don't let these hoes. They don't ever see that. That's the show. Nah,
you see me do the most.
I said Southside niggas rarely ever do the most. We do the most. Niggas end up dead on Corona. We don't let these hoes. They don't ever see that. That's the show.
My nigga, real killer, known for letting chops rock. Big niggas that spread to the side, that I block. Ain't gonna do no good hiding these sluts, reduce to the block. Watch me play operator, duck. We just mini chop, knock your legs off, right before niggas split your top. And you only join from your side, shut the fuck up. Not only the gut, yeah, slang, bitch, aired out. One phone call from the pin, my just pounce. Fresh route through the state, so we keep it in the drought. Live from the place where you can die. For half an ounce, team with no coats, so win.
don't listen to shit, and I'm forever gorilla macro. Bitch, I'm out of happy. It's Southsack Iraq in this bitch. Little scrawny swing that thing like a 40 lane in the snack. Wild untamed South niggas who snack souls. Getting out of paroles, the flow riding with the clothes. Southside niggas really ever do the most. When we do the most, niggas end up there on parole. I be on all these hoes. They don't ever see that. That's for sure. You don't want to see me do the most. I said Southside niggas really ever do the most. When we do the most, niggas end up there on parole. I be on all these hoes. They don't ever see that. That's for sure.
All right. Oh, then how they filmed that shit?
I don't even know. That's yeah, so crazy though.
It's different when your brother was on it though.
Yeah, cause I think they had the. I think the dude.
So he in the studio.
Yeah, Mark. I think they shot it on separate phones, and they sent the video to a dude, and he edited for him. That dude that posted it is the dude who edited for him.
So he probably got either an iPad.
No, he said he did it on a Samsung, one of them S9s. The little Samsung S9 phone?
Yeah, for real?
Yeah.
But how'd he get that?
Man, that nigga called me on Facebook.
Somebody stuck the phone in?
Yeah, he called me on Facebook. That nigga had a flash screen on his wall in his cell. I said, what the fuck y'all niggas doing in there?
Yeah, the flash screen.
Yeah, niggas like, look at my flash screen, bro. I was like, what the fuck? Now, I don't know what them niggas do. Them niggas smoke weed in there. They do coke. They do crack. They do all that shit in there. I'm like, I don't know how the fuck y'all niggas be doing all that shit. Only bad thing I said about that video, man, I was like, man, they can't be posting that shit a lot. Niggas turn that shit into the jail.
I know. That's what I was saying.
So that's why I ain't posted. I was like, man, I ain't gonna post that shit, man. Like, and then dude ain't posted on his Instagram. Ain't nothing. He didn't post on his Instagram either, though. I guess he was like, man, niggas just gonna have to find a link or whatever. Because he kept saying it was going to post at a certain time, so I was like, man, I'm just check YouTube. Now, Maurice being there spitting, though, but nigga, I be telling that nigga to do his own thing. I said, it's cool to rap with other niggas, but, like, you got to put your own shit out.
Yeah, okay. You got the Mitchie Slick, or you want me to play it?
I already got him pulled up, but, man, let me see, like, I got him on my, but I don't know who was who. I just typed in Mitchie Slick Challenge on Instagram. There's a whole bunch of videos.
Yeah, I was saying just go to Mitchie Slick page though.
All right. Oh, okay. And then go to the bottom, and come up from the top. All right, bet.
I had been sharing the link, and I told people if they want to call in, I put my number on there. Oh, they just call on my phone, and I put it on speaker.
Yeah. That's what's up. Yo, so wait, which one was the first one you said? Eddie Mac? Let me see.
Yeah, Eddie Mac, the one that started it. They using that, I guess it was on Urban Syndrome. It's called Mitchie Slick. That was the name of the song. I guess I can play some of that while we waiting on you to play that. Well, I got
the first one right here, Eddie Mac.
But let me play the first. I'm going to play some of that Mitchie Slick song so they know where it come from.
All right, bet.
Because I'm saying the song named Mitchie Slick, too.
What is the name of the song?
Yeah.
All right.
This is the song they started. They started from. How long you been listening to Mitchie Slick?
Shit, for a minute, man. Since like what? What's that?
They be adding your ass up on here, huh? Yeah, it is.
Probably done heard my name, but again, it's Mitchie Slick. Got the work.
right, so that's like something. That ain't the whole song. The whole song like three minutes, but that's where they got it from.
Okay.
I said these cats already gotta be careful when they be getting on all these challenges anyway. Yeah. Like sometimes they don't need the original be tight.
Yeah. Nah. So everybody. So basically, the Mitch Slick challenge was you drop your best 16 to that beat.
Yeah. So Eddie Mack started it. So okay. He'll tell you when you play that one, you'll see what he's talking about.
All right, Bill, I'm gonna click it. I think it's him. He got the chain on, a little jacket with a chain. It say Eddie Mack. Hold on. Yeah. All right.
What's happening with it, nigga? Finna do this motherfucking Mitchie Slick challenge. You feel me? So when I'm done, y'all go ahead and tag Big Bro. You feel me? It's Dago. Yeah, that. All this game and nigga giving that shit dang me. But some of them don't know I'm really broke, but I just fake sleep. I come from Southeast, so San Diego can't replace me. Motherfuckers talk, but they ain't tough enough to face me. Since a kid, I've been ready for the stat. All the guns up in your flicks and you ain't even down the hat. You gon' do it for that bitch, just solicit you to fuck. And position you to trickin' her to thinking you a thug. And all the hoes who been around been on my nuts, but I'm too big to fuck with hoes who fuck my homies more than once. The square bitches be like, Eddie, you a tough. Probably take her to the set before I take the bitch to lunch. Look, I got a game and I'ma get that bitch to run down. A nigga want the favor, he too scared to put the gun down. Seen the homies coming, now he done and wanna run now. But he could keep the bitch, she back with Mackin when the sun down. I'm really from the gutter.
Yeah, that hard right there, huh?
Yeah, nigga, what did he say? He said her boy want the favor, he's too scared to put the gun down, huh?
Yeah, I mean, and he might be spitting. Yeah. I would say if you think it's whack, just quit playing it though. Huh. Like if you think it's all theirs is whack, we keep playing it. So I guess we're gonna rate his 1 to 5. What you think about his? I mean, I get that was a 5.
Yeah, or low, we doing 1 to 5. I give him a 5. He was spitting.
Yeah. Would you want to do 1 to 5 or you want
to
do?
Nah, 1 to 5 straight. You do like we do 5 mic. We do a mic. We'll take that shit from the source. Man, I give him 5 mics.
5 mics. So we give him 5 mics on that one.
Yeah, Eddie Mack. This next one, I think his name is, it's a Mobsta5-THA.
Yeah, we on his Instagram. So yeah, we just say that's their tag on Instagram. Yeah, so that's what
it is. Yeah, this one, Mobsta5_THA. Let's play here and see what's up.
Mitchie Slick Challenge. Lil Mormor, aka Mobsta 5 the Linko. Screaming out free to set. YLs or shells. He did this. You did this, you did that. Lying on your gangster like niggas don't know who did that. When the opposition came through and popped your homies, you ain't slid back. All that flexing on that Insta, my niggas tripping on your bitch ass, your click racks. Got my niggas locked in prison, niggas laughing, get bust on and tell their baddies they know who did it. Telling stories extra vivid, having rallies with the case. The same niggas that used to help you take that bottle to the face. Niggas extra hella fake, better train a boy like Jake. Walk around with his chest out like what I'm holding, don't deflate. That wolf ticket you selling been out of date since baby mates. And I can bet my last dollar that he ain't gon' bust a grape on my real niggas relate. Bitch niggas are hate, claim to be a solid nigga to the police interrogate. How the fuck you spend 2 hours talking about your fucking case? Talking about you about that action when you know you really ain't.
All right, Mobsta 5. You know,
about a 3 right there. Yeah, that's his average.
I give him a 3. Yeah, all right. Who we got? Who we got, man? We got next. We got a baby gangster Earn. That's his Instagram. That's his IG. He going in on the Mitchie Slick challenge. Let's play it.
Niggas really wanna speak on who can rhyme the best. Clack clack, niggas show me you can bust your shit for weeks straight. Put them things in use. Oh, you do it for the bitches, niggas tryna look cute. Faggot, get X from the set, you can't go there. You think it was boo, you ain't never been nowhere. Pull up to the set day, niggas be so scared, that's Baby Earn. He want the fat nigga, come here, do it like a G do. You know how it go down, been begging the set since free lunches at the playground. If you know me, you know a nigga don't play around. Empty the pistol, fly back with more rounds. Do it for my day ones, the hit squad showdown. I do it for my day ones, the hit squad showdown.
All right, man. I mean, he a real gangster, so I'm gonna give him 5 because I don't. If he,
they don't want that nigga to roll up on you. I'm gonna give him a 3. It was like just average. I just give him.
That was cool.
Just, okay, 2.5 mics. That's average. 2.5 mics.
Probably 1.5. Shout out, baby. Shout out, baby gangster Earn. No, you know. Everybody can't get 5 mics all the time and shit. Let's see.
Yeah, I mean, we ain't trying to get no feelings, man. We just saying real. We like it. We don't. Shit.
Yeah.
Problem with hip hop, man. You gotta keep it real, man.
This next one, IG name is Real Nessa over Millions 5150. Mitchy Slick Challenge.
Southeast San Diego, California, stand the fuck up. Yeah, I know my sweater say Brooklyn, that's just a white yes to me, baby, but this right here, just the Mickey Slick Challenge. Y'all knew I was gonna do one easily. Okay, I done hopped up off the porch while they was still playing Barbie. Now done fed the biggest of them when they was stuck in his closet. I ain't never asked for shit back, my circle been solid. Ice B, bread the biggest, I'm the work and the profit. Big Slick, know the business, Lil Slick, that's my heart. Then baby Blick came for everything and that's from the start. Baby Hog, baby Bobo Flash, the making it squirt. But D-Sweet, the one that taught me how to shoot in the dark. Accuracy, precision, I'm more than a gangster rapper. I'm pretty at it, too shitty back, snatcher, the paper shack. I'm gassy, I do a rhymey, they knowin' just what I'm at. And if he ever spoke with, it's cause he know he don't matter. I'm very much spoiled and never did well with manners. I knocked off his baby mama, he mad at the way I passed her. The biggest that ever did it, gone ahead and admit it. Squadron 5150, Lexi been with the business. So gangsters recognize gangsters and all hustlers.
Alright, man, she was snapping on it a little bit. I was like, man, she said something about Brooklyn on her.
Yeah, phone. She tried to spit. She had some flow on her. I give her what? 3.5
mics. I was thinking 3.5, 4. She was going in. She started off kind of slow, but then I was like, all right, she going in.
Four?
Huh?
What you gave her?
I said 3.5. No, 3.5. I almost gave her a 4, though.
Yeah, what's her name again?
That was, let me see, her name, Realness Over Millions, 5150. Realness Over Millions.
Yeah, I hear you.
She sounded like she had all her
homies putting her on the game. I heard her.
Yeah, and I think she's been in the Southeast before. So I gave her. I'm gonna give her an extra half mic because I think she actually been in the Southeast.
So we gonna give her 4.
Yeah, because you know a lot of niggas ain't never been to Southeast, right?
Yeah.
I think we've been there once. Me and you went once. We could say we've been there before.
Uh huh.
Yo, this next one. His IG is SME_LeeBoy. Let's see what LeeBoy got.
Hey, yo. Satellite music shit, you know? What's up? Hey, this the whip, cause he's a pussy nigga. Southern nigga, I'm tough as chicken gizzards. In the booth, I conjure magic, I'm a wizard. Part of a contender, but you looking like Tinder. So I fight left, I can't believe in a pretender. Fake as fuck hating us, cause we full of women. Rap so lemon squeezy, man, I make this shit look easy. Funny how you reckon coming, rappers wanna be me. And I ain't on no TV, I ain't stunting off no DVDs. Shaking up the city, now you looking like you need me. Bitches come to see me, and you niggas wanna greet me. Make my mama eat me till she full of speed and sleepy. Brain super geeky, dick is fucking creepy. But she super needy, I feed her dick, she greedy. I promise this my season, call God if you don't believe me. Thank you, OG Mitchy Slick, for listening to me. Yeah.
He messed up in the end bad.
Yeah, that nigga. I don't know. I said he was writing the beat. I don't know.
If I was him, he should have kept trying to record it for a little bit. Got it slowed down right. Seemed like he did that one time and that was it.
Nah, you know what it is? He was trying to, he had that bar already from the jump that he wanted to drop. And he just
tried to make it fit.
Yeah, he tried to make it fit because he wanted to say that. Thank you, Mitchy Slick, for listening this evening. So he just forced that shit in there, but I gave him like three mics on there. He was riding the beat for a minute though. I was like, yo, cause I was about to talk about that. I was gonna be like, man, to all these little to all you little Jaders out there for the 1,000th time, even though you see me running in and out of your house, ain't no way she can have a baby out of her mouth. That's what Jada get. Shout out Jada Kiss, nigga. But I was gonna say, man, like shit, man. When you on a beat, like I guess if you ride the beat and your flow tight. You could damn near say anything, I think. Like, I wasn't even really listening to do what he was saying this last one, but the beat was like, he was just on the beat, so I was like, that shit tight. Yeah.
They call it being on pocket.
That nigga's doing it. They got to beat Tom Brady.
Yeah. I would say, so right now, little Eddie Mack still in the league.
Yeah, Eddie Mack. I guess we can go through a few of these, because, I mean, how many they got on here? We can go through a few of these, see if we can find somebody topple.
A lot of them. There was at least about 30 of them. That's what I'm saying. If you You don't gotta play the whole thing. Like once we get they flow a little bit, you know how they sound.
Yeah.
We don't gotta play the whole song unless you really like it. Then play the whole thing.
All right, this next one. So basically, what we trying to do, everybody, yeah, we trying to find somebody who can knock off Eddie Mac. We going with a hashtag. I mean, we're going with a IG name is a SD Push Company. He might be from Southeast too. Let's see what he's talking about.
He was never from the set, fuck, aiming at his chest. Hit him in his neck, leave his bitch ass stretch. I'm a London block leader, I'm running out, we gon' break it. Then I'm hitting like a leprechaun, I'm about to be back. Turn the bird on the table, big hug, you still broke. I was just a young nigga, said I been up off the porch. Fresh out of camp, with the homies, we was cracking. Another violation, another vacation. Shit so clean, but my life is just a racing.
Yo, with him, he recorded it and played it while he was just dancing on IG and shit. So,
was he recording that shit with his phone?
I don't know. Because what he was doing was he recorded already because he was playing it from something, and then he was just like rapping a little bit with it, then dancing and shit, but.
That's what I was saying, man. I was going to say, that's the thing, too, man. A lot of these people, like, I guess they didn't understand the opportunity because, like, man, if you got, like, an artist like Meechie Slick is real known out here, so I'm pretty sure he has a lot of eyes on him. So if you got an artist like him reposting your stuff, it needs to be presentable because that's only one, you know, he might not repost your shit ever again. So that's only that one opportunity to reach his fans. So they should have that shit looking tight, man. They can't be half-assing it. It got to sound good. It got to look good. They should be looking good. All that shit.
Show. Let's see. This next one's the real big main at IG. Let's see what he got, man.
Hey, y'all already know. It's your boy Big Man. You feel me? This my Mitchie Slick trying to start.
Intro.
On the game. Y'all already know what it is. You feel me? Look. Hey, hey, hey. Why these niggas trying to figure out how to brack like Maine? And oh, we loving blood, really made it brack with them things. Had packs of them things, made racks of them things. For them suckers to turn back and throw smack on my name. Slip through the trenches with some big homies and mention no names. I'd rather be off in my cell lonely. Won't turn my back on the set, that's on dead homies. Mention my name, you won't be able to true baloney. Claiming they real, but you see the fakeness. Stay running they mouth, you can hear the hatred. Hey, get on their skin, you can see the snakeness. All my niggas real good. We far from basic. When it's beef, I'm hungry, so I'm finna take it. Nowadays, it be lobster and steak. I feel the greatness. When it's trippy, taught me bang on them suckers. Since a pup, I was laced by my G homie Walker.
Yeah. He was spitting. I'll give him four mics.
Shit. I'll say he might. He kind of. You don't think he got Eddie Mac?
Nah, he. I don't know. He was close to it.
Eddie yeah, Mac I was, think he the closest one so far. Yeah. I liked him. So, yeah, round four. Yeah, 4.5. He was the closest one to Eddie Mac, though. I liked his.
Yeah, his shit was tight. All right, next we got, look like we got his name, Tiny Gangsta _ LP.
My role models with drug dealers and real peas. Young kind nigga been around since before teen. Remember Portland? Rocking shows with my home team. When they kill Slick, I swear that shit changed everything. Ice cold 40 with the cherry red Kool-Aid. I been the blood, I ain't just started yesterday. Used to Charlie Op, see a Op and we catching fads. My nigga Baby Ice always had a cold knuckle game. If you come to the set, then we gon' strip you out everything. Homies killing homies.
Oh, that shit cut off. Yeah. That one was cool. That one was cool, man. Yo, shout out, Lil Slick, man. Lil Slick, what happened with Lil? He got shot, right?
Lil Slick, yeah, I think he passed away.
Yeah, hold on. Nah, so basically, let me see something real quick, cause I like Lil Slick, man. Let me since we on a little wrong kind tip, I'm gonna go into this Lil Slick track. This is like one of my favorite tracks by him too. Yo, yeah, rest in peace, Lil Slick, man.
Yeah, man. Hey, come on.
We're not against rappers, but we are against those
pen sagging, flag hanging out the back. That little nigga right there's scandalous. When he come around, better watch your back. Don't slip up, make the wrong move. Had a whole crew at you, put the pistol to your face and have you standing still like a statue. Money motivated, big grinding since a young age. Grew up around big ballers out here, but really with the gunplay. So he told himself that someday, that one day he be the man. You see, grew up around our older dudes. Don't pit no nigga ahead of me. Rest in peace, D Sweet. Nigga, that's my big bro. So every track I get on, I'ma make sure my shit go. And I'm really not a rapper, so I gotta watch you close to me. Keep wide open when I go to sleep, cause I'm thugging every day how I'm supposed to be. Nigga, I'm out here thugging still. Loyal to my soil on the block like it's nothing. And I hate niggas that be fabricating. Talk like they G with the after statement. Niggas is gay like they masturbating. I'm really with the shit playing tack with Satan. And I fuck with shooters. Pimped out niggas, sharp ass boosters. Breaking bitch for everything and still haven't did nothing to her. Trust the nigga, hell not ever that. Soon as you hit the jail, they all up your staff. Fuck with your bitch, stick it in your Mac. Little do you know you got killers with Max. That don't play around. Come to your block and lay it down. Thought the bitch cool, had you safe as hell. Put the gun in your mouth or you was gaming down. This shit get real. Age 13, had a glove with steel. Used to bail through the sand all the way to the hills. Now my name is in the sand all the way to the hills. Nigga, I'm out here thugging. Nigga, I'm out here thugging.
Man, that's like shit. That shit was so hard. Yo, when I listen to that shit, I throw up blood signs. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't even know.
What year that came out? What year that came out?
That shit came out. We dropped that. Like, they posted it in 2016, but I think it came out before. Somebody posted on YouTube 2016, but I think it came out like way before that. Yeah, that shit making me throw up blood signs. I be trying to make the beat all different and shit with different fingers and shit when I listen to it.
Now, what made me throw gang signs is Power Love. Ooh, shit.
Oh, man. Hey, yeah. Speaking of Power Love, I remember, man, shit. Where I grew up, growing up, we lived in a Crip neighborhood. So, like, man, nigga, the scariest shit was, like, if you see a car coming down the street with the lights off playing Power Love, nigga, you got scared as shit, nigga. You like, yo, because you already know what's about to happen. Because, man, Power Love's probably that's probably the hardest gang song ever.
That nigga sound like Tevin Campbell, huh?
Who, Lil Slick?
The one that was singing on there.
Oh, yeah, the one that was singing.
And he said, I said, hey.
Man, that song was so goddamn scary if you was in the blood, because that shit was like, that nigga said, leave him laying in the color he hates the most, but it don't matter now, because he's a gang banging ghost.
And you got to roll the windows up listening to that.
yeah, you can't, that's another thing. The Crips love that shit. They had to play that shit in their room, nigga, at their house by them. They couldn't let nobody know they like that goddamn song. Niggas was like... You know what I mean? Crips listen to that shit, probably got killed listening to that shit.
That whole CD, that whole tape was hard. Yeah. Banging on wax.
We used to always be like, man, who had the hardest side, the Bloods or the Crips? But now that shit was funny on there, man, because, like, yeah, that song, you hear that, you live in a Crip neighborhood, hear that goddamn song on, you already know what's about to happen. Somebody about to get shot, nigga. the girl was hardest, though.
Where you was at?
Huh?
There's a lot of gangs.
Yeah, that shit was all gangs. We used to all think we was... That shit was funny, man, because niggas be like... I was the worst, though, because I like the niggas be like, man, y'all my little homies. All the big Crips be like, y'all the little homies. But, nigga, I ain't never told nobody was little homies. I just act like it was my boy, but then we weren't really doing that shit. I remember one time my boy got beat up trying to be a Crip. That nigga ran from all these Bloods. Then nigga tried to jump over a fence. He skinned up his back and all that shit. Mm-hmm. So I was like, man, this ain't what I want to do, man. This nigga. Matter of fact, man, you know what's funny? Dude from back then, he didn't call me on Facebook Messenger twice from a jail yesterday.
What he wanted?
I ain't answer that shit. Man, I was scared of this shit. I was like, why? Because, man, I ain't talked to that nigga since probably like 1995, nigga. Like, I got nothing to talk about. Nah, it was my shit kept ringing, right? So I was like, why is dude calling me on Messenger? Like, and I know he in jail because that nigga just posted a picture with him in the jail. So I was like, man, I ain't gonna answer that shit, man. But what we gonna say? Like, what's up? I remember you back in sixth grade type shit.
Mm.
That shit was weird though. But yeah, so, nah, that little Slick shit was hard, man. So I had to play it real quick. Give a shout out to Lil Slick. Rest in peace.
Yeah, what song we on now?
We back on. We back to this Mitchie Slick challenge, man. We go. We're gonna hit up Big Savage 3000. Let's see what he got.
Yeah. Yeah, this that Make the Slick Challenge. Yeah. Now Big Savage been valid since the day I started. Rolling with my cheese, leave your whole fucking clique retarded. Light them up with K's, we ain't playing no games. Southeast San Diego, that's where the pistols bang. I ain't at your dome, boy. Now you gone, you fuck around. It's like, yeah, that like Nixon's song. I put it on for the side of mine. I was born and raised in Logan Heights. I rep for mine. I put it down for the turf and my cheese. I give a fuck about your ass. Leave you on your knees. Spray the please to the Savage. Don't do it. I really give a fuck, cause you know I'm gon' pull it. I'm bickin' trippin' sitchy. I give a fuck cause y'all be bitchy. Y'all be actin', homie. This yeah, that like Mitchy. I'ma put it down for my town. It's Dago. First round, motherfucker. Let the line go pow. Yeah.
I wasn't give that nigga 3-2. He said pow. I'ma give him 2.5.
I know, right? He said pow.
My gun.
One dude said, I put the gun to you like.
Oh no, that was that one thing that nigga said. My gun go. Like, nigga, what kind of gun you got, nigga?
Real.
That was cool. I mean, I guess he was all right. I ain't gonna get his man. The dude that recorded it is. I'm gonna play him again. I think he might be playing somebody else's or whatever, but. The dude SD Push Company. I don't know if he locked up or whatever, but this or he posting it for somebody else. But
yeah, he might be promoting somebody else's.
Yeah, let me see. I'm gonna go ahead and push it though.
It's your slick challenge though. We're gonna do this. Look, I'm from the gang where my niggas got that rock for bar, baby. You either ride with the set or you can rock a bar, baby. Real killers walk up, ain't no ifs, ands, and maybe drive-bys. Have you shooting little kids and old ladies? Look, not guns from the dip, mad maxed out. You can't survive with the sharks, then you get splashed out. On YL's time, tells what niggas really bout. Use your mouth to fuck, niggas, you took the pussy route. We doing burpees, so now my niggas pumped up. Talking brazy off that powder, get you chalked up. I miss my nigga, A Bloody, they try to fuck us up. 2 minds that like, I put my pistol like, fuck your cuffs. You look like a nerd with a gun. You the type of nigga probably get served with a gun. I'm the type of nigga have no nerve with a gun. I'm the type of nigga put a fucking verb on a gun. Lincoln.
Like that?
That was cool. He ain't better than
Eddie. Yeah, about still average about 3, 2.5.
Yeah. I ain't found nobody better than Eddie Mack yet. This next one we're gonna go right into his name. Bumpy Bars. See what he got. He got bars in his name. He might be spit. Hold up.
Alright. What up, Mitch? My phone kind of shady, but it's an iPhone. Englewood. Hey, yo. I'm just trying to eat like a predator. Voice of the dead, homies. Guess I'm just a messenger. Number one competitor. Trying to break this long time.
He got a picture of Mitchie Slick in the back,
too. Yeah, like I said, that shit don't be sounding right. Just skip them. We ain't going to play them. They be wasting time.
Why you got a picture of Mitchie Slick in the background rapping and shit? Yo, I'm going to go through. I'm not going to order now. I'm going to go into a little female one. Nina Beretta, I think that's her name. We're going to go ahead and go into this one.
You know Plain Jane on there, too, though.
Oh, yeah. Let me find this Plain Jane one. I'm going to play this Nina Beretta joint.
You know Plain Jane from Oceanside too.
Yeah, I got this song with her and Persia they sent me one time when I was doing a mixtape.
You gonna play Nina Beretta? Yeah, you know, she been on our show on the network.
Yes, her IG is Nina.Beretta.
Yeah, Nina Beretta Show. It's on the network, that one episode we did.
Yeah. Alright, let me go on tour, let me see what she got.
It's Nina, Mrs. Do What I Feel. Okay. You talk a lot of shit, you ain't paying my bills. Got a lot to say, you still paying to play. So no opinion you can have will ever matter to me. Beretta, nothing but let. These are the hoes, nothing but head. Nothing but time, no fabrication. It's nothing but lies. Just stick my mic in your cornea, destructing your eyes. I bring capital punishment. I'm on some other shit, the whole town's loving it. I'm only focused on the boat and the house, the foreign accounts, the suicide doors, and when he's taking me out. It's Beretta.
Alright, so that's the homie, man. So let's see. Yo, I'll give it 3.5, only because, like, the bars, I think the bars are a little older than, you know, she She be spitting though. She got nice flow and everything. Voice is straight, but I give it like 3.5, 4 on that one.
Yeah, I like it. I don't think it was a. I mean, compared to the other girl we heard, the other girl was tighter than her.
Yeah, the other girl was spitting.
So I think, well, there's only two girls we heard so far. Well, women. There's only two women we heard so far. So I think out of the women we heard, Nina being second right now. Yeah, we gave the other girl. What we gave the other girl?
Yeah, we gave her a 4.
So shit. I mean, Nina get like a 3 then.
So let's see. We're gonna go with the next. I think this is the last female on here is Plain Jane. Her Instagram is Jane Rawkie. Jane Rawkie.
What's up, everybody? It's Jane. I'm about to rock the Mitchie Slick Challenge. Rock with me for a minute. Let's have a little fun. Let's go. Houston, we have a problem. Even though I'm not a rocket, they call me Jane Rocket, feeling like stuff in my pocket, getting bread fresh out the market. I'm flying Aladdin's carpet. Keep this shit in memory and put it in your locket. I'm the pilot to the cockpit. Better than me, stop it. I'm team no sleep, and you are lethargic in my lane, and you get car sick like you're gonna vomit. Hold up in your face like a drill sergeant. Hold up. I got the juice, Tropicana. Blindfold these haters, bird box, bandana. I'm the boss, Tony Danza. Bars, check my stanza. Riding my own wave, roll tight, Alabama. I'm strong arm like Slick, wrong kind of chick. Just West Coast riding like Mitchie does it. This challenge was easy like the ice bucket. Now I'ma get rich like Melinda Gates' husband. Yo.
I don't know, man.
To me, that's the Eminem rap, man. I don't like that. I don't like that flow like that. Yeah, that's the Eminem shit, man.
You ain't fooling with it?
It's cool, but I like Nina Beretta's better than her.
Damn, man. I don't know. I said I'll probably keep it on. Her
and Nina, that's why I was tied. Because it's like, it's what you like. Because Nina got like more of a West Coast flow. And then the other girl got more of the bars, but then it seemed like her flow ain't as good as Nina's flow.
Yeah. I think that's... Yeah, she... You know what? Yeah, Nina Beretta probably had a better flow, but I think she just had a better... I'd probably pick Jane. Yeah, I'd probably pick Jane. If I had to pick one, man, I'd probably take Nina Beretta, actually, but playing Jane... Like,
yeah, right, it's like that catchy... I don't know, man. I said that's that... Eminem rap, like, I mean, I like that rap like that, but I don't like it. Like, I don't, when I listen to Pimp C, Yo Gotti, like, they don't rap like that, you know what I'm saying? Listen to rap, some people like rappers like that, but I ain't caught up on all that, like.
Somebody said on the comments, they said she won. They said she,
for real?
That dude you know who said it? That Baby Gangsta one we heard, that Baby Gangsta Earn, dude, he said she won. He said she won on the B. Somebody said she did that, do that, okay.
You think she won?
I don't think she won the whole thing, man. I said, I still didn't find nobody that's better than Eddie Mack, actually. But out of female, they cool. I say, I probably like make it a tie, actually. Because it all depends on what you like, too, though.
Yeah, because they all different types right now, huh? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This dude here, his name is I am the Element on IG. Let's see what he talking about.
Yow. Look. First off, RIP to Big Holly. It's the bad bitch killer and drop him off at the trolley. My mind is kind of mental. Let me explain what I mean. I feel like R. Kelly. Watch what I do to these 16s. Ooh, I'm talking nasty. Yeah, I'm talking nasty, boy. You see me in the gear. That's my brand. You ain't got to ask me, boy. Don't let the beard fool you. I'm from the Southeast. But I Philly cheese you steaks, though. This ain't what you seek. It's a lullaby, baby. Don't rate me. I just watch artists drop 56 on OKC. I'm just giving you current events so you know it's fresh. But every day it tests when you live in out in the west, homie, be you. No matter what, just be you. Y'all ain't seen nothing, it's just a preview. Calculated steps with a hustle and a team. Budget and a plan, now I'm living out my dream. Stand for something or you'll fall for anything. And remember the envy and problems money really bring. Any given Sunday, you can get your Willie Bean. For the pick and roll to work, somebody gotta set the screen. You feel me?
Yeah, that was straight.
Yeah, he was alright, but then some of them bars, it was like, he could have did better. Like some, it was tight. Some of the stuff he was saying was tight, but then when they say fillers, some of them was fillers.
Yeah, a lot of filler. But nah, here we go. We got Ink by Benny. That's his IG. Let's see what he got.
You say you're moving with killers, I'm moving with scholars. I'm cold like paladeros. I do this for negritos y güeros. And when I scream, grito con metal. I'm not the fourth or fifth, yo soy primero. Just listen to my rhyme structure. And if you're paying no mind, then fuck it. And if you're cool with everybody, then I really don't trust you. I never judge by the cover. I read the column and shake hands with my brother. No blood connection, just a few poems I kept it. Leaked them out, street journalism, yeah. Always never bleep it out. Fuck you, Donald Trump, yeah, I never bleep it out. Standing at the White House, standing with my heat out.
Okay, okay. He had cool little... I guess he said he wanted a little bit more time too in the post he made. He was straight, a little nice little Donald Trump line, you know, give him 3.5. Nice little
Trump line. Eddie Mack still in the lead.
Yeah, Eddie Mack still in the lead. How many shits? There's a gang of them shits left. Hold on.
That's what I was telling you. I was like, we could do a whole show just on that.
Let me see. We're gonna go. I skipped around. We're gonna go into oh boy, we was talking about him yesterday on the phone. DZ Hollow.
Yeah.
All right.
Bitch, you fuckin' with the boy, probably grow his brains. I'm from Ocean South, we rappers from the hood to the waves. Never giving up a name and never walking with grace. Gotta live up to the job, you bitches talk about. Gotta look out for the mouth, thirsty searching for clout. Bitch, you fuckin' with the boy.
Huh?
Him, Mitchie, Slick, and Ryan Anthony on that song.
Oh, I need to hear the whole thing then. It ain't out yet?
Yeah, it's out.
Oh, yeah, I gotta hear that. Hold on. Let's see. Nah, that ain't one either. Hold on. I think this one here. Dude named... Proposition Dark Phoenix. Name like that, he probably got bars. Hold on, let's see.
Here we go. Anaconda try to drown me in the murky waters. Victimize me, I refuse to be a martyr. When life gives me lemon pie, nigga, I go harder. I'm sort of a nutcase. Call me Prop Washington Carver. Monster flow, these imposters feel my growth. I'm outrageous, doing the most. I emerge from the West Coast. Endure the most, while many probably throw in the town. Now I'm smelling like a rose, baby, look at me now. San Diego's biggest knucklehead is running the town. Now I don't follow nobody, cause I got my own sound. They give a dog a pound. I ain't talking corrupt, it's proposition, you already know what's up, signature flow, left my hand cock on the game. Hero to many, left my mark like Kool-Aid stains. If you ain't with the squad, then words we don't exchange. From the city with sign language, a normal fucking thing. But I never gang bang, just did my own thing. Comic book nerd, climbing charts like Spider-Man. Hopping on trolley trains, something I used to do. Till I mastered myself, and now I owe me a whip or two.
Look at that nigga, clack, 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 clack. Nah, he was alright, man. I was like, shit, you should throw a little gangster. He throw no gangster shit in there, but I guess he said he from where sign language is a normal thing. No, I already knew the name like that. He's gonna probably have a couple little bars in there. I knew he wasn't gonna rap no gangster shit, but he's straight though. I give him what 3.5 for that, probably 4. But I'm looking for somebody to knock off Eddie Mack though. Let's see what we
got. I know, right?
We got his name, Lil Shy 800. He from Lompoc. Look like he from Lompoc. Shout out Lompoc.
Yo, free 2 extras, free boo-boo to my nigga LB. Brim gang, stupid. Tag a nigga Mitchie Slick in this shit, my nigga. Free L Bang, free my nigga Clay Bump from Lincoln Park. We out here, stupid. Look. Look, I said I'm big and back, being boo. Western with my YGs, I'm high as a motherfucker. Eyes full of Visine, the A where you can find me. Bitch, I you right beside me. Homie's Bob 90, so you know we about to find me. Western to the homie, Lil Balance, that's my nigga, bro. And I can put on Brim Gang, my little niggas to snatch a hoe. I put you in the casting, so. Pegging niggas to keep you smoked. I'm riding on them dating folks. Hot boxing the indoor smoke. Young niggas out here getting dough. I see why you need to be hating, fool. Grab the lane and sip it slow. Ran a blunt to hit the stove. Keep the heat, fuck if it's cold. Western to connect the coast. And keep a YG on they post. Lady actor with a drone. Hit smash, he what it woke. Shot 3 gonna sag through. Why do you keep it bracking too? Little shot 100, what it woke.
Yeah. All right. Niggas be having a hell of a little gang. Niggas be naming gang out anything, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Little niggas be like, little belt loop, nigga. Belt
but that shit, gang. I mean, I don't know. Man, I be looking at that shit like, look at animals, man. Everybody running packs, man. It is what it is. Yeah. That's survival of the fittest. What they teach you in the military. Buddy yeah. Program.
Yo, animals treat their families better than humans?
Yeah.
That's what you be thinking about when you smoke weed. You be like, man, animals be treating their family better than humans, nigga.
Hey, I watched that movie Maui. That shit was tight.
We watched Mowgli, right?
Yeah, I was sad for the little nigga, man. I was like, why they do a little nigga like that? Because he almost won, too. And then the little wolf got him at the ear.
That wolf played a hoop, but that's Bagheera, nigga. Bagheera, a little bitch. I ain't like that nigga, man.
Then I like how they got old boy at the end, though. I was like, that was good.
Nah, you know, man, they didn't change that damn story so many times, nigga. That's my nerd shit coming out. But I read all them goddamn Jungle Books. That's my favorite Disney movie. my favorite Disney movie, that shit, Bare Necessities. Baloo had to teach that nigga how to run through the jungle. Bare Necessities, the simple bit. Man, that shit hard. But nah, we're gonna go on to this other one. Who we got next, man? We got, I think his name, I am Teddy Benson. Let's see what he's talking about. He said, in Diego, everybody knows Amigo, and the baddest bitch always want a freeload. Hold on, let's see what he's talking.
Teddy Benson, but I had to do that Mickey Flip challenge one time. Green rag ain't, great rag ain't, stay showing love to the rare rag ain't. Teddy Benson, keep it through your set, it's a blackout, slide through.
Yeah, man, so the next one we're going to go to, let's see.
Yeah, you already know.
No, it wasn't even, it was just like he was doing it from a car. He was in a car, so it was like he didn't sound that good. Let's see. Let me see if this is a Mitchie Slick Challenge. I think this Flawless 619.
Mitchie Slick Challenge. Flawless. Fucked around, now you about to get clacked on the first. I'm about to kill all you rappers in your way on the hearse.
So, it was not. I guess if y'all doing these challenges, like you said, like Poe said, man, y'all gotta take this shit serious. So like, he got whatever he recording, when he got that shit too far from him, so he can't really hear him. All right, this is a Filipino kid. Shout out to Manny Pacquiao, man. Showed that nigga AB what it was yesterday. No, hey man, real quick, man. What happened with AB?
He said,
man,
he did it for the hood, though. He said, man, he represented for the hood.
That nigga said the hood in them, huh? I said, man, AB, that shit weird.
No, he said, oh, goddamn.
That was on his trunks. Yeah.
He was mad. I was like, man, I was telling my girl, I was like, man, he was fighting for the whole nation of Wakanda yesterday. Sit there and lost like that. I was like, man, you can't be losing like that, man. You had to represent, man.
Man, that nigga Manny Pacquiao surprised Chevy, but I knew he was going to be coming fast, though. That shit probably didn't hurt AB, but that shit was fast as fuck.
Yeah, he hurt him like 2-3 times.
Yo, that Badu Jack shit was funny. That shit was crazy, man. I feel bad for that nigga. Oh boy, still talking that shit like, oh, they ain't had nothing to do with the fight. But I was like, shit. That nigga lost so much blood, could have died.
Man, goddamn ring. It was fucked up, man. You hear what the dude said, the announcer?
Nah, what he say?
He was like, he's leaking like a political document. I was like, damn. I was like, why the fuck you say that shit like that? That's fucked up. He said, leaking like a political document. Yeah, I was like, damn.
I saw the pre-post file. I was like, yeah, that nigga was like, yeah, that was, that. I mean, yeah, that was part of it, but nah, man, he couldn't.
You know, I be boxing, but shit like that make you not want to box, man. That was
nasty. Yeah.
Some shit like that, I'm done.
But I'm like, shit, how that split, man? I ain't no headbutt can split you like that. That shit was crazy.
But you hear what dude said? Dude was like, that's what he got.
Yeah. That's what he had to act hard for it at the end.
He was like, you don't mean that, dude. He's like, I don't mean it, but still. He was like, he was leaving his head.
He leaving his head the whole fight, man. That's what he get. Then he felt he had to check him on that shit. Like, you don't mean that shit, man. All right, yeah, this one here is, he don't got a name. Oh, wait, at maker.wave is the name of this one. Let's see what he, damn, this shit professional sound like, hold up.
Ain't a banger, but I always rep the southeast. Wrong car, the right side of San Diego County. I ain't overstepping, man, I'm chilling like an icy. All black with tight jeans and fitted cap with Nikes, I'm flexing. So much that I'm stealing all your exes, I'm nexted. Line, cause I got all these rappers bested. A message to anybody probably listening, I'm in this shit, I'm killing it. I'm well equipped with Ritalin, I got a brain blast. With a mental like Jimmy Neutron. In my rocket ship on a mission to take the moon down. Sun's up and buns up, they fade till I'm fucked up. Nighttime till my time's up, you go face down with the ass up, shit. Did I mention I'm repping right side? If you haven't heard of us, then homie, this the right time. This year 2-1-9, they go, this is showtime. People sleeping on the city, now I know it's showtime. I'm cooking these lyrics, I'm like a chef on the page. And if you don't fuck with me, of course it won't go away. Yeah, I'm rolling some sticky icky. I'm thankful you riding with me. That Instagram, that COM, that smaker.wave, gang.
Okay.
That shit, that nigga said something about Jimmy Neutron, though. I was like, what the fuck?
He had a picture. He had a picture of Jimmy Neutron in the video. It was like a little, while he was rapping, the little Jimmy Neutron thing popped up.
He was
spitting, though, a little Filipino.
He got some kids. He trying to shout out his kids on the low.
That nigga probably, uncle, in the Navy and shit. Motherfuckers, Filipinos in San Diego, nigga. Shout out though, that man, this other dude, I ain't playing him against that SD Push Company. He got a gang of them shit. I guess they're trying to do him till he get it right.
It's the same dude.
Yeah. He got hell of them shit. He got like five of them.
Man, I'm gonna keep doing. You like, you should just pack up here. I'm gonna put the whole song together.
Oh, Compton Minutes did one.
Yeah,
I'm about to play this other one though. It's by his name Briz Official. Let me see what he talking about.
Hey, it's my Mitchie Slick challenge. It's your boy Briz. Shout out to Mitchie Slick. Hey, look. Hey, niggas think they too fresh. I keep it funky, East Mean. Take my seven, Smith & Wesson. Smack him out of skinny jeans. Roosters wake him up. One shot, put him back to sleep. Keep it on the DL, TLC. A nigga trying to creep. Southie San Diego. Niggas on that new shit. Not your rally, not your cousin. Leave you leaking out your new fit. Faded off with two fists. Roll around with two clips. I do this on my lonely, cause I know that homies do snitch. Say that he a hound. He Scooby do a fucking mystery. Smack a nigga hard enough to make his little sister bleed. Your boy don't wanna see me, so I'ma let it be. I'ma keep it solid till my name was tatted under R.I.P. Was born in the 90s, was raised by the 80s. My mom ain't named me Chuck, but she say that I'm too brazy. Been plotting on my dailies every day out on these streets. We shoot this shit for bread and meat. If we don't win, then we don't eat.
Man, I'ma give that nigga a 3. I'ma give him a half for the old English he drinking in the video.
So 3.5?
Yeah, 3.5. I give him 3.5.
Drinking old English? That shit nasty as shit.
You drinking old English in a can.
When the last time you drunk some old English?
Shit, when I was sneaking alcohol, I think I was like 16 probably drinking that shit.
What you drinking on now?
Man, you know what? We got some, my wife came the other day talking about she needs some single malt 12-year scotch. I think I don't know the fuck she got that shit from. Well, I would have bought some. That shit too strong.
White people.
Yeah, she was the white people at work. White lady told her, get some single malt 12-year scotch.
Yeah, somebody white said that. I ain't never heard no black person talk about no scotch.
Like, I can't even drink that shit. That shit's so damn strong.
Oh, you drunk it already?
I took a little bit, like a shot of it. That was it. That shit too strong though. Yo, this Compton Menace. Let's see what he talking about. Let me see.
Niggas ain't even know this nigga act like this. Look, this a lesson. It's
Tram,
nigga.
Them niggas ain't even doing no challenge.
Yeah, he just playing his song.
Yeah. Oh, we almost at the end. It's only like two more. Let's see.
Oh, so Eddie Mack still in the lead. That's crazy. Yeah. Somebody beat him, but nobody beat him.
I mean, you heard the Mozzie challenge? We probably do that next time. Mozzie had one.
Okay. Or do it tomorrow.
I'm off tomorrow, so we can do it. Yeah, he had a song called Bass Rock, so he had everybody doing Bass Rock challenge. They were spinning on that shit, though. But all right, let me go to this Trill for Real 619.
Okay, this is my Mitchie Slick challenge. You know what I mean? I can't write no more, so I could never finish it. But I'm gonna give y'all what I got. I think I got about like 8 bars. Is what it is. Call it what you wanna call it. Got my dog with me. Hey. There we go. Hey, see, I was raised in Chula Vista, so I claim that shit from the east side of the lake, and I bang that shit. Never heard a sneak dissing. That's some lame ass shit. Trying to walk it like I talk it, trying to break that bitch. Swing that shit, mommy, this way. Can you break that bitch? I'm trying to play this in the club on some gangster shit. Auntie say, nah, somebody might say some shit. Mistake some shit. Couple niggas acting fake and shit. Taking shit too far to the gate and shit. I hit the yard with the dumb moves, great debate and shit. Okay.
Yeah, it's alright.
And he had a cast on, so I'll give him 2.
He couldn't write. He what?
He couldn't write the rest. He had a cast on his hand.
Oh.
This next one, I think this is the last one. It's I am DJ Dub 19, Mitchie Slick Challenge. So let's see what he got. See if he can knock off Eddie Mack.
J Dub, Mitchie Slick Challenge. You know where I come from, this they go on you. We rushing no assumption, function and don't lose. They go get so rough, skies unlimited. Slick on pass the torch, you been a legend yet. I'm trying to do the same, maybe they let me in the wrong time, right time, give me the light. Back, now I'm back with the sick and I might. Keep it buzzing, if they loving, I might turn up on sight. Selfies and self-hate, they gon' need to unite. Everybody segregated like what set you claim. The government don't give a damn cause you playing their game. Think Trump is in control, now they pulling the train. Talk about you need a wall, who you think gon' build it? Give us past 100 stories and we still gon' kill it. By the millions, past 1,000. Mitchie Slick Challenge, yeah, I'm grounded. Nah, they gon' got talent, I'm clowning. J-Dub, I'm the plug and I'm out there, yeah.
I like when them niggas throw a little Trump ones. And that nigga said, you could build that wall, we're going to still pillage that shit. But nah, I mean, yeah, that Mitchell Slick Challenge was cool, but I think he could have got probably better ones if he would have had, like, it wasn't out there a lot.
Hey, I saw this meme. Somebody was saying, like, if they was paying you, like, $300 to build that wall, what would you do?
What, $300
an hour to build a wall?
I'll probably be up. 300, wait, you said $300 an hour?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll probably do it. I ain't even gonna lie. I'll be out that motherfucker working hard and that shit. I do overtime and all that shit.
Man, that wall got shit to do with me.
I'm gonna stay on this, man, I'm gonna play this Mitchy Slick track real quick before we go to talk about something else real quick. But nah, I think the Mitchy Slick Challenge, I think that shit was cool, but I said, man, like if you look at when we do the Mizzy, when you're gonna see he had like a whole gang of different people, like mostly this was like people that was in San Diego or whatever. There weren't a lot of people that wasn't outside of Cali. I don't know if any of them dudes is outside of Cali, but like the Mozzy shit, since Mozzy more out there, man, that nigga had different people. And he had.
And like, Mozzy was he had it where you was gonna win a prize.
And then Mozzy gave out money. Yeah, that's right. You see that nigga fell off the stage or at the concert, at YG concert.
Crazy.
Yeah, nigga. I said that's the hardest lines of that song. Everybody gonna remember them shit. That nigga said 30 then she ran on me, nigga, and fell off that goddamn stage. That's all hard though. That shit with that's that Bands on me. It got that dude Wi-Fi and Lucci.
Yeah,
they spin on there. But nah, man, this my all time Mitchy Slick song. Man, I'm going to this shit real quick while we figure this shit out. It's what happened to the turf. This was on what album this shit from? I forgot what album it's from, but this my favorite Slick song. I'm going to play a little bit of it. What happened to the third, man?
Was it the epidemic? Narcotics in the womb that made it hard for the next generation to consume for the Gang Junction, we all hung in the trails. Focus is big in the age 52 to 12. Me and Baby Jack chopping game on the green box. Psycho Robin, Shamrock, always trying to slap box. Shot Nitty, say it's 6 o'clock, time for the Bisco. Tom Thumb, alerting Big Bull with the whistle. Friday night, we ain't gigging at no club. Ross Town bitches come to the set, they all like the blood. They all come offering pud. Big Soft Yard and Boog, y'all missed it. Y'all was locked up, there I was, banging the amongst the greats. Big T.S. Kenny Demon, Little Haney, Big Snake. Yeah, that. I missed the homegirl, babe. She met a homeboy's fake. Caught a robbery, chasing, got all day. Tree. I'm just swinging through the sand. In my Chevy. Chevy. In my Chevy. Puffing on Bubba and giving it up to my G's. To my G's. A lot of shit done changed. In the Southeast. In the Southeast. Not enough Indians and everybody think they a G. What happened to the turf?
Lincoln Park day used to be in Lincoln Park, so bracky it wouldn't even know where to park. The rims would come to the function. It's all love, but the homegirls a set trip and fuck it all up. And amigos come through. Me and T-Way get a stripe, hopping the model we had stash, catch them at the light. Back then, snitches got whacked and burned up and found in their trunks with their perms cut. Now informants ride around with candy paints, while niggas would rather hate on their homie that's getting changed. Little Soft said Slick, go on and do your thing. And I told him no matter how much change, it's always L gang.
I'm just swinging through the sand in my Chevy, Chevy, in my Chevy. Puffing on Bubba and giving it up to my G's. To my G's. A lot of shit done changed. In the Southeast, in the Southeast. Not enough Indians and everybody think they a G. What happened
now
to
they
the
some
turf,
homies that hate you more for not giving them chips. What? Then they do a nigga from the set. We all know snitchery. Your own relative will stick you in your wrist for a bitch. Take a dick in the booty deal for a chance to be slick.
No, the big homie
T-Dub used to lace us in the trail. Be me and Godfather Rob before we caught the L. Rick Rude, fresh out trying to see who punks. Drawing down when niggas trying to see who jumps. We call the Gang of Junction, yeah, we used to congregate. Now when the big homie passed through the set, all he do is wave. I don't blame him, nigga.
South is legend and little homies don't even know I'm tripping. I'm just swinging through the sand in my Chevy, puffing on Bubba and giving it up to my G. Shit done changed in the southeast. In the southeast, not enough Indians, and everybody think they a G. What happened to the turf?
It's fucked up, man. I wish the little homies really knew how far Slick go back with this shit, man. I remember, man, I was in the third grade, man, going to Hard Knocks Elementary, man. I used to be like, Mama, Mama, can I take this handkerchief out so I can pat my afro? You know what I mean, man? Just so I get to school, homie, and get my third grade bang on, homie. You know what I'm saying? With Josh and Nitty, homie, and the homeboy M-Hale. You know what I'm saying? Way back, my nigga. Man, you know, Slick used to live right there in the Kents, nigga. Right there on Logan Ave, homie. You know what I'm saying? Me and Moms, you know what I'm saying? Doing our real D.I.P. thing, man. It's crazy, man, how motherfuckers act like they forget this shit, homie. I miss all my riders, homie, you know what I'm saying? The homie Josh Nitty, man, you know what I'm saying? Big H Wood, man, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that. Baby Kale, you know what I'm saying? Barbecue. Yeah, Big Mad Hatter, homie. Man, the sex in me, man. I love the turf, homie, you know what I'm saying? Not for the dumb shit now, homie. It's about family, homie. Reorganization, you know what I'm saying, homie? How could a nigga ever say Slick ain't gonna keep it real, homie? Why would he lie to the little homies and tell them Slick ain't gonna keep it real, homie? I know why, cause it ain't no love, nigga. If it was love, homie, nigga would've just gave me the fair one, homie. Just ask for the fade, you know what I'm saying? What happened to the turf, man? What happened?
Yeah, that's that what happened to the turf. Man, that shit, that's probably the Slick hardest shit, man. I was like, damn. Let me see, I'm gonna tell you what album that shit was on. Man, I want to ask you something, man. I was just reading this thing about Steph Curry's wife. She was like, the secret to her marriage is to put Steph Curry's knees before the kids' knees.
Yeah, me and my girl was talking about that last night. Oh, shit, that's what she supposed to do. Shit. Well, I was like, she probably ain't worked since she met him. And that's like his kids, too. So it's like, what's wrong with that? It's like some different person's kids. That's his kids. So, yeah. He supposed to be ahead of the house. What are they talking about? They be trying to, man, that'll be, I don't know. That shit, to me, sometimes that shit be kind of racist, man, because they don't be doing white people like that.
they be doing that.
That don't even make no sense. Like, what's wrong with that? What's wrong with what she's saying? Shit.
I guess when you read what she's talking about, then yeah, it makes sense, but they try to put a crazy ass headline on it.
They think that shit just happened because how she was telling them like she'll cook for the Clemson players, so we think that's why that shit happened.
Yo, what you think about Future, man? You think Future still he bitter over Sierra still? I don't know, man. That nigga be talking. I said, man, you gotta let that shit go. I guess he was like.
I can't listen to him. I was trying to listen to that new album.
I ain't listen to it yet.
I don't know. Sometimes I like him, but like that new album, I listen to like 3-4 songs. I couldn't listen to it.
What that nigga be saying?
I don't know, man. To me, I was always looking at him like he was kind of like the T-Pain. He kind of in that same lane as T-Pain. He just rap more than T-Pain.
Yeah.
Man, that shit kind of, I don't know, man. It's like, I can't listen to that shit all the time. I was like, man.
This thing
are he like gotta be in the mood or something because like it's kind of slow. Then he's singing, so it's kind of hard to listen to.
Yeah, Future more like yeah. His time passed to me. I'm like, but he got. I be focused on putting out my little. He got little dudes under the free band shit, but him. I don't like Future that much. Like that old shit. Like that CD with on that. What's that? Dirty Sprite. I think Dirty Sprite 2.
Yeah, I like that. The one that had 7 rings. I like that song.
What's that on?
This thing is like, man, he came out with hella CDs. Like, I don't know. He came out with like 5 CDs. Last 5-6 CDs in the last 2 years. Yeah, so I don't know. So I guess I'll keep. I think it's called 7 Rings, the album I'm talking about.
Oh, okay. I know he had that one with Drake. What was that shit called? What a Time to Be Alive?
Oh, yeah. What a Time to Be Alive. I like that shit.
Yeah, that was tight. But yeah, nah, man, shit, we got, we'll come back on tomorrow, same time, I guess, we'll hit that damn, Mozzie Bass Rock Challenge, see what's going on in the world, man, hip-hop and black people and shit,
Well, it had to be like, shit, I got to do something around at like 7. So it had to be about 8 my time. That's cool with you?
Yeah, like
11. 8 Pacific. Yeah. That's what I say. I guess, man, if you, like I said, we can promote my number and have people call in if they want to.
Yeah. You gonna,
where
you gonna put your number on the website or you gonna put it on here?
Either way. Either whatever.
Oh, yeah. So, man, if y'all listening, man, we trying to make it more interactive, so we doing it this way. So, yeah, if y'all want to call in, man, y'all can call the homie Poe line. Or shit, if y'all want to get funky, y'all can call my line too. Shit. But
yeah, I'm going to hang up on the nigga, so I don't trip him.
Yeah, his is 760-717-5803.
Yeah.
And my shit is 646-413-1330. You got to let me know you're calling because I'm shaking some bill collectors right now, so.
Yeah, I'm going to say that. Yeah, that's the thing, too, man. They need to, I got a Patreon, man. So my Patreon is like Poe Politicking.
Oh, okay.
Then I got like certain prizes if they donate. Or they can just send it to our PayPal, man. Poe Politicking. Shit, they like the show and everything. We need money, man, so we can put back into the business.
Yeah, for real. We can help all these people going through the shutdown, man. Give y'all some food, some money, so y'all can get some food for the family.
Shout so out, people, man. People ain't getting paid for real?
Yeah, they already missed one check. They gonna miss another one this Friday too.
Damn, so they gotta work and they ain't getting paid?
Nah, yeah, some people they furlough, so that means they just not working. They not coming in to work and they not getting paid when it's over. And then you got some people that they deem them essential, so they still gotta go do their job. Like all them COs at them federal prisons, they all gotta work because shit, somebody gotta take care of the inmates. So they working without pay right now, but I guess they gonna get it all back when the shutdown ends. They'll get back what they missed. So and the fucked up part about that is they making them do overtime. So shit, they be doing, cause man, you know, dudes, people calling in. So it's like if they call in, shit, if you call out, man, I tell you some fucked up shit. When I used to work there, man, like dude, I was leaving. Man, you know what it is? I'm one of them dudes. I was just, like, trying to be helpful and shit. So, like, one day I left. I got off at midnight. So, I was outside talking to my boy. And they always tell you, man, when you get off work, just get your ass in the car and go home. Man, we outside talking out front of the jail. Man, lieutenant came out. It was two lieutenants came outside. Man, they was, like, they was talking to each other. Then they just looked at us. It was, like, three of us talking. They looked at us as, like, hey, man, can any one of y'all do lieutenant a favor? And the other two niggas just dipped on me, bro. I'm standing right there by myself. Niggas is like, them niggas, I ain't even lying, them niggas ran to their car, right? So then, I was like, man, what you need, Lieutenant? He was like, yo, man, I got this CO running late. So can you just, like, sit on the unit for me till they get here? But you don't even be tripping because you like, all right, man, the inmates are all locked in. So ain't shit jumping off at midnight. So you like, all right, I could sit there for you. I could do LT. He was like, man, good looking out. So, man, I go up there. I get up there. It was like, man, probably like 1 o'clock, and they called me. He was like, did the CO show up yet? I'm like, nah, it ain't show up yet, LT. He's like, man, they on their way, man, don't trip. And they called me back at 2. He was like, yo, man, I just found out, man, the CO on military leave and shit. They ain't even coming in. I'm like, damn. I said, they on military leave? That nigga said, man, they on military leave, man, like.
And you already know somebody, yeah. If somebody more than 2 hours late, you already know they ain't coming
in.
Yeah,
I'm like, nigga, that nigga played me from the jump, because, nigga, you know people on military leave, like, way before the day. Nigga, you ain't know just at midnight that person on military leave. You knew that shit, like, weeks ago, because they got to put in for it. Because if you a reservist and you leave, you got to let the jail know you're going to be gone with the reserves for a while. So that nigga was like. Man, it was a girl, too. He was like, man, she on military leave, so, man, I'm going to need you to stay. I was like, damn. I was like, man, that's fucked up. I said, that's fucked up. He's like, man, you know how this shit go. So then, man, like at 2:30 in the morning, I called him. I was like, yo, LT, man. No. I told that nigga, I said, man, I think my wife had a miscarriage at the time. Real, to be honest, I told that nigga, I said, he said, can you stay? I was like, man, I don't know. My wife had a miscarriage and shit. He was like, damn, that's fucked up. He was like, don't trip though, you gonna get paid. So I was mad as shit, nigga. Then he called me back. He was like, I was like, yo, LT, man, can you, cause man, when you go to work, they give you like a number. They say, like, you walk in, they'll be like, you number 5. So that means, like, if 5 people call out, then you gonna get hit. because that means five people didn't call out. So you in the first five, they gotta stay. So like my number was like 3 at the time. So I told him, I said, "Yo, LT, since you hit me, man, can I get my number moved up?" He was like, "Man, don't worry about the money, bro. I'm gonna pay you." But I was like, "Nah, fuck that. I'm gonna get paid regardless, bro. I want my motherfucking number changed." So they changed my number and everything, though, when I got off. But that's how they be getting you in there. So, like, this thing, man, somebody do that shit to you, and you ain't getting paid.
And the inmates know
you ain't getting paid, too. The inmates probably trying to throw all kind of money at them niggas right now. inmates probably scheming on them right now, knowing they ain't getting no money. Or the COs just probably ain't doing shit, really. Like, them inmates probably in there throwing parties and shit, fucking niggas in there. They probably fucking niggas in there and shit, everything. Anybody doing no goddamn round if you ain't getting paid?
Yeah, they said like the TSA people don't be working like that.
Yeah, you heard they played they said they was playing up in JFK out here. They said they was walking through the airport, they was playing the uncensored version of what's it, Travis Scott with Drake?
Oh, Sicko Mode?
Yeah, they was playing that shit in the, all through the airport loudspeakers. With the cussing and everything and that shit. So yeah, they said they said like maybe like 40 or 50 of them call out every shift.
Yeah, I know shit.
Nah, but I said, man, I work for free.
Somebody had a meme though. They was talking about when Kanye said slavery was a choice, but you work for the federal government.
he was saying what?
They made a meme, so they was talking about, you know, how Kanye said being a slave is a choice.
Yeah.
But then now all these people work for the federal government during the shutdown, they ain't getting paid.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Shit.
I get paid still. That's why I be feeling bad. My agency get paid. So we don't, like, my agency, we don't go through the, I mean, we's federal workers, but we get paid with different money.
So
we still get paid. But, like, everybody I work with at my last two federal jobs, they all don't get paid. I be feeling bad, man. I mean, like, but I said Trump gonna put something up. I said, man, this is the fucked up part about it is that nigga wants y'all to remember him by something, man. Like, fucked up it gotta be the shutdown, but niggas gonna remember that nigga for this, cause I knew he was gonna make sure that shit's gonna be the longest shutdown ever. You probably looking at them goddamn days like, oh, I'm at what day I gotta get to make it the longest one ever?
Cause it's the longest one already.
Yeah, I think once it hit 23 days, 24 days, it was the longest one ever in history.
How many days it is right now?
Shit, 30.
Damn.
Nigga, what you do? You ain't get paid for two paychecks. You gonna spaz, huh?
Yeah, I hope they got some money saved up.
Nah, hell yeah. This girl made a post the other day on Facebook. She was like, cause you know in the jail, nigga, everybody be fucking everybody in the jail. So like, she was like, damn. She said it's fucked up. The nigga you fucking on the side ain't got no money either, nigga. All y'all fucking with each other. All y'all fucking with each other in here on the inside. Nah, that's how being there though, man. Cause that shit like a little. That shit, I'm like the military, man. Niggas be preying on the females in there and shit. So it's just that'd be something. What Drake said on that damn Lil Wayne? The last song on Carter 4? That nigga said at least they had some bad bitches working in that shithole, nigga. When he went to go visit Wayne and Rikers.
Yeah.
But nah. We do this shit. Yeah, we get on here, man. 11 o'clock. I'm going to push this one a little bit and see if we get some people calling in tomorrow.
All right.
I'm going to go back and play this shit so it sound like, because if this shit came out good, we could just keep it like this. This would be the best way.
All right, for sure. All right, we bye. Out, y'all.
One love.
All right.